battle that you have is not with the devil. The greatest battle that you have is not with the devil, but the greatest opposition that you face is your flesh. And we talk about spiritual warfare, the battleground for the believer. The warfare of the believer takes place in the arena of the mind. And I will not go back and teach this, but the mind is one of those bridges. I've talked about the bridges that God gives us that enable us to receive of the spirit, both of a spirit dimension and of a natural dimension. And your natural mind, to some degree, has the ability to receive things of the spirit. Oh, sure enough.
I bet you didn't know I was born on the battlefield. Check military records, proved I was killed. I bet you didn't know, classified and covered up like Oswald and Ruby. Being followed by men in black and SUVs and Ruby Tuesday. I bet you didn't know I learned to talk Da Vinci Code. Collect all that old, taking back roads. No ID, just big faces in my billfold. A superhero solo, no sidekick that freeloads. The next bitch I get with is gonna help me reload. Take a trip on my truck with contraband as my payload. I bet you didn't know I never had much. Rode up over behind Project though, so why you looking at me like that for? You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't what you think you do. You never know what's going on, what's really going on. They say people can change, the whole world's to blame. No more playing games, the last days are strange. If the world won't change, will God stay the same? So stay in your lane, peace is his name. Can we all get along and live together in peace? Read a good book that teach you love is within your reach. If it's a case I can't beat, do the crime, take the heat. You stacking cheese, so why you asking me for Newport every time with me, huh? You can't kill my spirit, you can't take my soul. Every breath I take, God control. Every blessing I receive, God I hold. The only thing I can do is show you the door, and you still just don't know me. You don't know me, what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on in the mind of a fucking fool. You don't know what you think you do. You never know what's going on, what's really going on. They cut me off in traffic, then they shoot the middle finger. One minute they do foul shit, then the next minute they can't remember shit. One minute they your enemy, then the next minute they your friend. They think they getting shit started, but it's close to the end. So don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. You fucking with a nigga that's fucked up in the head. I leave it in God's hand, but God don't grab. Someone might grab your body parts and put your body parts in this body bag. No need for a toe tag, cause they don't know who you is. If it wasn't for Dylan Ruckers, Homeland Security wouldn't know who you is. From the very first time I picked up a pen, can't fold with jealous. Niggas, you don't know me, that's what they done.